Falcons down at the top of 24-yard line, where Clayton picks up the first and 10. Falls out to the 33-yard line. It'll be second down and one. We have a family marker on the hill. That carries by number 5, Courtland Victor. Procedures to call against the Comets. Left 5-yard line will back it up to the Comet 28-yard line, where it'll be second down and 6. It's a third down. Courtland comes from on the carry. Joshua Sheen on the tackle. Out to the 37-yard line. Check that. Maybe a 38. That'll be a first down from the Comets.
Congratulations.
Courtland Beecham on the kid. DJ Connor on the spot. Out to the 48-yard line for another minute first down. Courtland Winsham on the carry for the Comets down to the Knightdale 42-yard line. Tackles made by number 7, Chandlers Williams. The second down is now. Down the Knightdale 24-yard line for another time of first down.
Yes.
Pass interference on the end zone.
W-I-N!
More
Leiser had a first down. Why isn't that a first?
I don't know. That's what I think they do. They didn't call first down.
That pass is broken up in the end zone.
Why are we not throwing it in the flat?
That brings up fourth down.
When that ref goes like that, that's fourth down. Evidently, it caused holding, not passing.
Holding, holding.
No, it ain't. Nope, not first down. Holding's not first down. Pass interference is, but not holding.
Come on. Very nice. Well, that's the most good. Thank you.